obedient. The obedient are in bliss. The righteous, the obedient are indeed in bliss. What is this bliss? Bliss because we understand it as Jannah, isn't it? The righteous will be in Jannah. Abrar is an interesting word. It comes from the word bar. Bar means righteousness. And bar also means land. And it means stability. Meaning a mu'min, he is stable. He knows what to do. He understands the orders of Allah. He knows it's the time of prayer. He knows how to pray. He knows what to do. His life is happy. He's obeying Allah. Analyze the verse. Allah doesn't say he will be in bliss. Allah says already, إِنَّ الْأَبْرَارِ لَفِي نَعِيمٍ. The obedient ones, the righteous ones, their lives are stable, their lives are happy. In contrast to the ocean, when a person is at sea, the bubble is over. Is the contrary of bahr. Something else interesting in the Quran Kareem. Land is repeated in the Quran 13 times, whereas ocean is repeated 33 times. What's the ratio? 0.71%. 71% ocean to 29% land. That's the ratio. That's the ratio of land and ocean on earth. And that's the ratio of moisture and dryness in the human body. So land is stability. Persons at sea get seasick. There's no stability. The waves are pushing that boat or that ship up and down. There's no stability in it. So a believer's life is stable. And already Allah starts giving him happiness in this dunya already. That's why the Quran says, إِنَّ الْأَبْرَارَ لَا فِي نَعِيمٍ. I definitely love that Allah is not taqeen. He's already in happiness. He made his salah, he's happy. He made dhikrullah, he's happy. He went out in the path of Allah, he's happy. He's fasting, he's happy. He's listening to tilawat of Quran, he's happy. As far as the non-Muslim, it's as though he's in the ocean. He's restless. He doesn't know whether this church is right, whether that belief is right, whether this creed is right. His life is restless. So let's make shukr to Allah. Allah has given us tawfiq to be believers, so we can have stability in Allah. Point number one. Point number two, I want to share one important dua before I come back to one more point, which is connected to point number one. What is the dua? We awaken in the morning. Allah awaken us. What's the dua? Well, the dua was an interesting dua. We encourage you to learn, and inshallah, you know this dua. Alhamdulillah, الَّذِي رَدَّ إِلَيْهِ الرُّوحِ. Allah, I thank you. You returned my ruh. My ruh, I was dead. I was asleep, which is the sister of death. Allah, you returned my ruh to me. وَعَافَانِي فِي جَسَدِي. Allah, I awaken in the morning, and my body is healthy. My limbs are functional. How many people awaken in the morning? Heart failure, heart attack, blind, visually impaired. Some people are crippled, paralyzed. They woke up in the morning. That's when he realized, 3 o'clock in the morning, there was a heart attack over there. وَعَافَانِي فِي جَسَدِي. Say, Allah, in my body, there's strength only from you, Allah. وَعَافَانِي فِي جَسَدِي. A greater favor. وَأَلِنَ لِي بِذِكْرِهِ. Allah, I can't thank you enough that you enabling me, you allowing me, Allah, you allowing me, وَأَلِنَ لِي, to take your name. Makhluk is so weak, man is so weak, he can't even move his tongue on his own. وَأَلِنَ لِي بِذِكْرِهِ. Allah, you are allowing me to take your name. وَفَضَّلَنِي عَلَى كَثِيرٍ مِنْ خَلَقِ تَفْضِيلًا. Allah, you have given me superiority. You made me insan and from the Ummat of Muhammad Rasulullah. Another hayawan. This is the last point. Surah A'raf, chapter 7, verse 158. You must see, this month of Ramadan be connected to the Quran. Allah speaks in this chapter about all the Ambiya of Allah. Salih al-Islam, Nuh al-Islam, Hud al-Islam, Shu'ayb al-Islam, Musa al-Islam, in the sequence of how they came. Finally, Allah says, verse 158, O my Nabi, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, قُلْ يَهْدِي جَيْهِ humanity. قُلْ يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ إِنِّي رَسُولُ اللَّهِ إِلَيْكُمْ جَمِيعًا. O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, every Nabi, وَكَانَ النَّبِي يُبْعَثُ مِنْ قَوْمِهِ خَاصًا. Every Nabi was sent to one tribe, one community, one town, one area, one region. Even Musa alayhi wa sallam was sent to the Copts and Bani Israel. That's it. Not for the whole wide world. O Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, after the whole story of all the Anbiya, Same system in A'raf, same system in Surah Anbiya. Tell them, O my Nabi, قول, O humanity, I am Allah's Nabi to you, Jami'a, humanity, in totality. Now I ask you a question. We're going to go to work. We're going to do our sewing if we are tailors. We're going to do our medicine if we are medical practitioners and doctors and pharmacists and engineers and lawyers and businessmen. What do you want to say? Entrepreneur, mashallah, very good. Whatever you want to say. In all of that, you're going to be interacting with people. When you go and interact with people, I want you to ask yourself this question. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is sent for him, for his salvation. But he doesn't know. Na'udhu billah, can be utter or ill. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam didn't do his duty. Astaghfirullah, never. Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam gave his entire life for humanity to get sent from Jahannam and go to Jannah. Then something is wrong. Your friend and my friend doesn't know. Allah is one, Allah is Rabbul Alameen. And Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is Rahmatul Alameen. Kiska kaam baati hai? Whose word is left? 97% of our country who don't know, and billions of humanity in the world who don't know, kiska kaam hai isko batata hai? Ask yourself this morning this question. That friend of mine, that customer of mine, that neighbor of mine, that associate of mine, Ramadan is the month of Allah's mercy. His heart is open. And I haven't told him. My world is good. This ummah is full to khayra ummah. You. Not for nothing you have to do this. So think, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, this is duty. You and I, Ami Abdul Kamrik, we did not do our duty. From today, please understand. Dawat kena, our kaame, Quran ka instruction. If you don't understand, Mr. Sahib will explain to you, we are also sorry, here we are also students, we will sit with you and explain to you. You still don't understand. Dawat kena, case it that, still have the idea of one how to say, what to say to him, how to break the ice cream, how to invite him. If we still don't, we know, when we order him, we want spice, we want tomato, we want onion, more spice. Here I'm so shanty, we make orders, mashallah, we know exactly what style we want. Tell them about Allah, ya ham jante nahi. Nahi, ye shaitan ka khana hai.